Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. As we take a look at your World Fest weekend forecast, we are going to be holding on to opportunities for scattered shower and thunderstorm activity throughout the weekend. It doesn't look to rain all day, but if you get caught under a downpour, it may be heavy with some torrential downpour. So certainly grab the rain gear before you're heading out to any of our festivals or activities going on, because we will at least have that chance, not only today, but really through Labor Day as well. As far as our temperatures are concerned, we're at 84 degrees for today, 81 degrees on Sunday, and 81 degrees on Monday. So let's go ahead and talk a little bit about that forecast. So for today, during the first part of the day, a few scattered showers and storms out there. Certainly as we head into your afternoon and evening hours, we'll watch for some additional showers and storms to dot the landscape. Maybe a few isolated showers and storms during the first part of the day on Sunday, then becoming a little bit more numerous during the afternoon hours. We'll also be watching for that risk of additional scattered showers and storms during the first part of the day and into the afternoon hours on Monday. So for today, we're expecting highs to make it to 84 degrees with a chance of scattered showers and storms. Overnight lows down to 70. For tomorrow, 81 degrees with a chance of more occasional showers. We're watching for occasional shower and thunderstorm activity on Labor Day as well, with highs in the lower 80s.